Sure's got two. Christ's sake. That horse don't listen. Here. Pretty good hunt there, boy. Okay, boy. Easy there.
tongue you got there, lady.
Give me some. She said, wait till the tatums are done.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. This'll help the stew.
I couldn't wait till the tatums are done. I throwed her on the floor.
This all I got for you. Well done, Mr. Morgan. Okay, then.
This should be some real good eating. Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Thank you. All right, let's see what we got. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Thanks, Mr. Pierce.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky. Runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.